I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Well, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
Breaths. They're gone.
No, not for long. They'll hurt my kids. They'll my kids are so weird.
Come on. Tell me why you've got the blighters after you.
The city's been turned upside down since Hathaway Transport and the Milner Company went belly up. With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Well done, Jacob.
As if Bailey, the only omnibus builder in the city, they are demanding that I work for them.
That's it.
I know good men who want to form a united transport company. What is it they say in America? For the people, by the people? That is our intention for the London General Omnibus Company. But those thugs got hold of the deed to Hathaway Transport. We need it to begin our company.
Mr. Bailey, I am Miss Fry. Come on.
Slice of fright! What are you waiting for?
I sent Roth's men a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.
In blood.
I'll take one.
Here you go, sir.
I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense and focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership, whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world.
Oi!
You weak fool. Get a job!
Best guards money can buy won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
That's absurd. What could they be for?
tell me something.
Eyes ahead of you and walk.
Something needs sorting out.
Come now, you are back.
Jacob, it's me, Sergeant Frederick Appleine.
Freddy.
Sergeant, undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Appleine right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed. Never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
It's Sergeant! I'm keeping my eye on you.
If only I knew which shipment it was. And I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
There must be something of interest.
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus? Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
Don't try to get away from me! It won't work! Stop that trespasser!
Can you imagine?
I'll see someone! Right there.
The Thames would be one hell of a brew, wouldn't it?
A tea party with fireworks.
All we need is sandwiches and cake.
Guns and tea. I'd rather...
Something's out there!
We got a visitor!
Tea. Maybe later.
Grab him! Drag him out! We have a struggle!
I'll rip your tongue out! What's he doing here? Let's make a mess!
Where the devil is it? Hello. And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
Cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance. My dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts. Templars. Ah, yes. Lead me to Mr. Plutus. steady on. Who's a good horse? You are. Let's go. Whoa, now. Easy does it.
The weapons are here.
Same routine as before.
The Twopenny opens a vault, we robs it, and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is Twopenny.